Let's have a good stir, it's all nice and clear. I'm just trying to spill it. Never mind. So in the trays I have acrylic paint. Just like the tiniest drop of acrylic paint in each of them. And then, yeah. That's what we got. So the next thing I'm going to do is give this was the next project. A dribble, so that just to lock it in. I've got another one over here, so I'll give that one a dribble. So what that should do. So what that should do is for each of your molds then the shell I've just placed on top of the dragonfly should actually just set with everything else and the air bubbles should come out. The same goes with this one. And as for how I'm making dragonflies, it's just a cupcake mold or something. And to add colour to things or whatever, I just pick out my colour. Just go to what I'm doing. And just put like a little dot. That doesn't come off, give it a twist. Mix the resin, you'll get the colour does come out. See in the corner there, the colour come out. The gold. I'll try again in a different spot just to give you a look. I'll go over the top corner here. Ta-da, give it that little bit of a twist. Drag it backwards and see what happens. There you go. And I see the green line, and I've dragged the gold and the black back with it as well. Eyeball there, I'll give that a bit of a. There you go. I'm going to tickle up. As you can see, but there's a lot of different colour changes going on and mixes and blends. And it's all using just toothpicks in the grooves of the mould. Try and give myself something to work with afterwards. Same goes for this one. Better give you the eyeball tickle. Never get it out of there. See, I've got like the gold flecks. The gold flecks are actually like the pigment, the gold pigment from the thing. Same as what gives me this sort of effect in the back of the resin. She's using plastic dinner plate coated with oil. Same as this here, this is just like a little bit of artistic, how you doing? Don't know how it'll work out yet. I'll see you later on in the daylight. Put all of that in the video. And that's generally what I'm up to. A little bit of art collection going on there, a bit of resin on the sides. Couple of beers, can't do it without beer. And that's just the basic stuff anyway for the moment. Alright, cool. See yous.